New at 5:30, the iconic Naples Hotel, the Ritz-Carlton Beach Resort, will shut down for 10 weeks this summer for renovations. The resort on Vanderbilt Beach is one of the most popular destinations in our corner of Florida. Tourism experts told NBC2's Alexa Santos the move will put a dent in the economy this summer.
Well, as you can see, tons of people come to Vanderbilt Beach year-round, but many of them are staying at the Ritz. Regardless, businesses nearby are taking this news in stride.
What can I get for you, honey?
Beach Box Cafe manager Autumn Rogers knows the drill.
Business is good.
Come summertime, you got to get creative to keep customers coming.
Because if not, you will not survive. You're usually, it's like tumbleweeds blowing through here.
Beachbox Cafe has been open 3 years. The first summer they were open, they saw how slow it can get.
It was a ghost town. We had to adjust hours. We had to figure out what keeps them in, what doesn't keep them in.
Hearing that the Ritz-Carlton Beach Resort will be closed from June 25th to September 3rd was actually good news for her.
When Irma came through and everything was closed, we opened up very quickly and I took all of what I could from them. So, and I will do that again.
But Collier County tourism officials think the tourism tax revenue will take a hit.
We'll certainly feel it because that's one of our higher rate properties.
Not only does the Ritz Beach Resort bring hotel guests, but also lots of group meetings.
The meetings that would have occurred at that time of year at the Ritz will move to other properties.
The Tourism Bureau is working on its summer campaigns to bring people in. They and Rogers crossing fingers for a good, busy summer.
I'm hoping we're going to count on it. If not, we'll stand out there with pom-poms or something to draw them in.
This is the second time in 5 years that the Ritz has closed for major renovations. For people who call and try to book at the Ritz on the beach during the 10 weeks that they're closed, they will be redirected to their golf resort property. Reporting live in Collier County, Alexa Santos, NBC2.